As you can see, I'm getting up and starting my day like I start every other day. But on this specific day, something is, it's a bit different. Something is gonna change. To that, I can only say,
well, this is it. Well, you know, I can't really put my finger on like my favorite. I'm sure I'll say I have a favorite video one day and change it the next. But I reckon I do have some favorite moments. At the time that Cartman doll came flying at my face. That's pretty fun. Or maybe the Halloween film that we did. Thought it was great. Overall, pretty happy with the work I've done. Well, I don't really see why Michael doesn't like Jason. Maybe he's jealous, you know? Jason, he does have that big old machete and Michael just uses... I don't know. I don't know what it is. All I know is that I'm cool with Jason, he's one of my good friends, and he's actually coming over for movie night tonight. So when Michael finds out, he will be mad.
No, I'm just kidding, man. What's up with you, bro?
What's going on, man? Ooh, yeah, good to see you, good to see you. Come on, about to watch that movie night, you know what I'm saying? About to get that on demand. So, man, I heard about this new Friday the 13th remake part 2. Come... Just, it's okay. Jason's gonna come over for movie night tonight. Just have a seat. It's alright, it's alright, it's alright. Just... Everything will be alright. Alright, well... What do you say? We get this show on the road.
How does the softball team at MySpace work? Did everyone get big last?
Well, I didn't do anything. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Come on. What are you guys... Okay. Hey. Guys. Please.
Oh my God. Holy shit.
Well. Movie night was fun. God. If you touch my butt again like that, I'm gonna have to punch you in the face. Hey, what's up? A and U are nowhere near each other on the keyboard. How could you possibly misspell gays and guys? Is that intentional? Jeez, man, people are getting crazy. Look how many messages he sent. I tell you, if she found out where we live, that'd be awful, right?
I'm gonna go clean the bathroom.
What's up with him? I love the respect and the admiration that we get from the fans, the love, but good gracious almighty. There are some crazy people out there. I'm talking stalkers. I'm talking chicks that get on there and talk to people on YouTube who I actually know. I don't know how they found them. I mean, people that we have to block. I mean, you have the really great people out there like Britwigger. I mean, Britwigger helped us out a lot, actually. You know, we have good fans, like good friends on YouTube, but then we have crazy people. It's this chick's problem, man. I don't know. Crazy people. What are you doing here?
I came to visit you!
Freeze. Right there. How long have you been out here?
A couple days.
I mean, have you just been out there with no food? Would you have just been camping in my yard?
I hid in the neighbor's trash can.
Don't touch anything.